barely 13. She was young enough to believe in her dreams. Working at a sweatshop down on Bleecker Street, staring out the window, she could see Miss Liberty. The price didn't seem too steep. She believed in the nation. She believed in love. She believed in loyalty. And she put her fate in the hands of God. I believe in a nation that's got more than land and water. I hope I have simple faith. The silent strength of an immigrant's daughter. She could not be haunted by famine or disease. She married America, and she scrubbed it on her knees. Fiercely devoted to who was yet to be, she gladly gave her reverence to the high authority. Price didn't seem to steam. She believed in the nation. She believed in love. She believed in loyalty. She put her fate in the hands of God. I believe in a nation has got more than land and water. I hope I have simple faith, the silent strength of an immigrant's daughter. Oh, 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 oh.
This guy who's with me, he's not my brother, not my husband either, okay? I get that a lot. He's my guitar player from this past year. He's in a band called Over the Rhine, and he's worked himself to death to get here tonight. And he's from Cincinnati, Ohio. It's Rich Hordinsky.
Thank you.
written on the moon. Promises I spoke to, words I meant to keep. Long ago by this light, I swore to stand and fight, but then my words fell asleep. I said what I meant, but I could not stand. This is my passion, holiness, holiness. This is my cry, mercy, mercy. Yeah. This is my passion, holiness, holiness. Written on the sky, I see your reply. You say, I stand with the meek.
Success comes a lot of distractions, and that's what the next song is about.
Living hungry on soup and dreams, nothing left to lose.
Come on.
It seems so simple then when there wasn't a lot to choose. Was like a year, there was lots of time to see things clear. But then the blessing brought me here. Woo, still swinging in Solomon's
Come on, you can sing it. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Still swinging on Solomon's shoes. Things have changed a lot for me. I don't worry about my rent. I pay it on time. I pick and choose how every dime gets spent. I guess there's nothing wrong with being blessed. It should be the same, both more and less. I haven't found the balance yet. Ooh, still swinging in Solomon's shoes. Ooh, still swinging in Solomon's shoes. Solomon was the wisest man, but I guess not wise enough. He forgot the blessed way. Blessings were too much. Now I know I skin was Solomon between the left and right. How is it I could find a place where I'd be satisfied? Don't want to deny you, don't want to turn from you. Don't want to deny you, don't want to turn from you. No.
To be the theme from the basement to the roof.
There's not enough room for secondhand news. Can't build this house on human how-tos. I wanna see us touching every room. I wanna know this house is built on truth. I wanna live in a simple house. there's one thing that I'd like to do with my life, it would be to make people more aware of a being that can change their lives, of a being that can make their lives the best that it can be. And sometimes I do it okay, sometimes I fail miserably. But the one thing I know is that that is my motivation. And when it's not my motivation, I just pray the Lord God would come down and get me back on the right track. Because if we can learn just to do things out of love for God and no other reason, there'll be nothing ever in our lives that can shake us. But searching deep inside me to find some hidden clues about my motivation for loving you. I know there is the obvious, your blessings and your peace. But what if all your benefits were to suddenly decrease? Way beyond the things I know you have promised me. I want my motivation for loving you to be just for the love of you, not for what it brings. For the love of you, let me do all things, not for what you, but just for the love of you. Joy you bring and the thought of eternal life. I love the way you gentle me every time I cry. I know there is no other way, no better way to live. But which one do I love the most? You are what you give. Way beyond the things I know I will receive. I want my motivation for loving you to be just for the love of you, not for what it brings. For the love of you, let me do all things, not for what you do, but just for the love of you. Such a great year, such a wonderful year of blessing from God, but a very difficult year in that I discovered something pretty unusual about myself, and that is that I can forgive everybody and their dog, but I can't forgive me. And you know what's funny about this? Whenever I speak about this, and whenever I ask for a response, I tell you, over 80% of the audience responds the same. Because there's something built into us that when we do something that we know we shouldn't do, we believe that we kind of have to work our way back to where we were when we did that thing. It's the same in life, and it's the same in our spiritual lives. And I'll tell you something. If I could say anything that would be of any value to any one of you, it would be that Jesus Christ is a God who forgives on the spot when you say, "I'm sorry, I don't want to do that again." I don't care if you do it in the next 5 minutes. In that moment, it is gone. It says in the Bible, if you confess your sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. It's not my words. It's His words. It doesn't say if you confess your sins and feel bad for a week. If you confess your sins and walk a Girl Scout across the street. It's if you confess your sins. I want you to know that Jesus loves you. And that love is the same today and 10 years from now as it was the first day that you met Him. You can't make it better. You can't make it worse. That is all. That is all He will do is love you no matter what. And I just pray that you would hear this song as if it was from His lips, because we need to be forgiven and we need to forgive ourselves and go on and live lives that show an amazing love, His love. What do I see you dragging up here? Is that for your atoning? I know you're sorry, I've seen your tears. You don't have to show me. What makes you think you must make that go away? I forgot when I forgave. I wish you would just come in, just leave that right there. Love does not care. Just come in, lay your heart right here. You should never feel. You think you've crossed some sacred line, and now I will ignore you. If you look up, you will find my heart is still toward you. Look at the sky, the east to the west. It's where I threw this when you first confessed. Let it go now. Just come in, just leave that right there. Love does not care. Just come in, lay your heart right here. You should. matter how many times you turn and run. I love you. Wish you'd come. Just come in. Just feel that right there. Love does not care. Just come in. Lay your heart right here. You should never fear. Just come in, lay your heart right here. I don't care.
Yeah.
wish I had a bigger blinders to cut down my point of view. Maybe then I could concentrate on just living my life for you. I'm just a temple of flesh and blood who daily must decide whether to bow to this temple or hold on to his spirit locked inside. Tonight I've got my heart by the throat. I'm gonna stay until my whole body knows. I commit my heart to the heavens. I stand to praise his name. I commit my heart to the heavens. I am here to praise his name. I say this simply with no regrets. I was born to testify. There's no shame in being a servant. It's the highest call in life. Still I need to remind myself that I'm happiest on my knees. When I am thanking you for who you are and all that you've done for me. Before these words burn a hole on my tongue, I'm gonna praise you.
Your friends.
say you're the fool for loving with nothing to gain. But they can't see the reward that you claim. So hold on to that holy promise that says no labor of love is in vain. Precious tears are changed to jewels in the rain. And I know that it's never for nothing when you love with no return. It's never for nothing. Light your candle in the darkness, 'cause it's never for nothing. It's never for nothing. You light your candle in the darkness, 'cause it's never for nothing. No, it's never for nothing when you love with no return. It's never.